Do we have all of our the grass benches? Do we have all the judges? Gary's got them all. Okay, so we're coming on over. I believe we're over at Iron Boy, I believe. Stand by, Iron Boy. We're coming to you for the special. And you'll have the first song, and then Justice, there's two songs, right? Is that right? So we'll have that. Will be the first song, change-up song. And then the second song will be a straight song, right? This is to be different, because today I'm feeling a little different.
Real quickly, Lawrence, I want to give a shout-out for your mother. We had one of our dancers that was singing with the Young Bears. I want to give him a little chance, Justice. He's getting suited up real quick as soon as he takes the floor. But I got to find the flyer first, Lawrence. Hold on.
All right, so Iron Boy, we're looking for either a necklace breaker, a shake, change up, you know what I mean, like a foot slide or anything like that, you know, in your repertoire. Whatever you have, whatever you have. And then we're coming to Indian Nation for one of your straight, jivey, old grass dance songs. You know what we're looking for. And again, trying to change it up a little bit. We had it a little bit different before, Justice, with our drums. So we're just trying to keep it a little bit in order instead of you singing the same straight songs and the same change-up songs for our contest. We're going to change it up just a little bit and make it right in a good way.
All right, real quickly, we got Nemaga next weekend, Labor Day weekend. Come down there and join myself and Michael Grant Sr., reading director, Spud Brown, head judge, head man dancer, Sixica, Scabby Rope, and our head woman dancer, Shauna Tom. Host drum, Warping. Singing contest, 7,000, 5,000, 4,000. All right, back to you.
All right, are we ready? Is he out there? We're ready to roll. All right, we're ready to go. Here we go. Iron Boy.